Hello friends, in this video I'll explain you how to grow, propagate and care this turtle vine plant, also some plant decor ideas using this turtle vine plant. This is one of the fastest growing plant and it is an evergreen plant. The color of this leaves is very beautiful. If you just see it growing, the color is very appealing. Also, this is a very good climbing plant or creeping plant. You keep it in any pot, it just climb out of the pot and you can see how beautifully it is looking. And here we are just starting to propagate some. Here it's kept in an auto rickshaw tire, so if you get any auto rickshaw wheels which is left somewhere, you can paint it and plant it. So it's grown well, just keep a bunch of plants inside it, keeping some soil, and it's in a water bottle. So this all are my mother-in-law's idea of growing these plants. So this is my husband's house in Kerala and it's also kept in hanging pots, so you can come in with different ideas of decorating this turtle vines, and wherever you keep it, it grows very well. So you can see the color combination also is very beautiful. And the main thing is you may have to water twice a day in summer. As you can see, only a little bit portion of the plant is in the soil and rest all are hanging very freely. So you have to water the entire plant, sprinkling water till the end, so that it you'll make sure that it all get watered. So this is kept in a painted helmet, so we made use of the helmet also. We didn't throw the helmet, we just painted. So this all are some decor ideas. Here the plant is tied to a guava tree and you can see it is growing well. This was actually the pot for orchid, but later my mom changed turtle vine into it, so that you know you can tie this pot anywhere. So this is another way, like the sansevieria plant is kept tied with a sack and then coconut fiber is kept around it, and then my mom kept the plant and now it's growing there. So I'm basically from a home where my parents are plant lovers and I also started loving this plant since my childhood. So this is my house in Kerala in Malappuram district. Actually, my mom got a small bunch of plants from my husband's house and then she sticked on this walls and then it has grown. So it was a very little bit part of this plant which is grown into this whole empire of this turtle vine in my house. So you can see it, maybe you can get it from your nearby houses or anywhere, but in nursery it's not seen now, but maybe you can find in nursery as well. And in Amazon I have seen it online, but I'm not very sure about it, so you just see where you can find it online. There are also many other plants which are grown here. So you can see my mom's idea is always growing a same plant in one row, so which make it always beautiful. So this is one variety of peace lily which is grown in entire one row, and actually this peace lily was also got from my husband's house. It was just one plant and now it's grown and it is propagated and it is multiplied, and you can see it's full of peace lilies here. The flower of this peace lily smells very good, but the indoor peace lily flower I don't see any good smell, but this variety it smells good. And also I have many other vegetables grown in my house, and here you can see birdseye chili, which is one of the main ingredient in our food. You know the Kerala people, they love hot food and we always add this birdseye chili, which is very hot chili. And also you can see many other plants here. We have also betel leaves which my father used to sell. He has this betel leaves in most of the coconut trees grown in my house, and also he has one full area for this betel leaves. And also I have anthurium plant and this red palm. Red palm is one of my favorite plant. I love the color combination, the red and greenish color of red palm. So when I went last year vacation to my house, I'm residing in Saudi Arabia, so when I went vacation I kept two small plants near the pillars and now it's grown very big. The main thing you have to take care while growing this turtle vine plant is you have to water it well. If you don't water it, it will go dried, so water it well. And also it should not be kept under the rain, direct rain, because in Kerala, you know, it is heavy rainfall for 2 months. So when the heavy rainfall is there, also the plant will stop growing. Now let's see the propagation. It's very easy. Just cut a bunch of it with your hands or scissor. And in my house, you know, this whole turtle vine was grown from this much part of a plant. So you cut it and place wherever you need on soil. So let's see. So I'm taking it to another part of my uncemented wall. This wall in my house was uncemented, and most of this part, 75% is now covered with this turtle vine. Now because of excess rain, the turtle vine has gone from this part, top part. So I just kept over here, and then it will grow. And also it's grown in along with other plants, you can grow it. So the pot is covered with greenery. So there are different ways of propagating it. Also, I just want to tell you, like, I have started another YouTube channel called PG on Our Lessons, which has this educational videos for the students of CBSE up to 10th grade, and also solved question paper and all. It's basically an education based channel. So please subscribe that channel too, along with this channel. Thank you so much for watching, and keep on watching. Please share and also give your comments, so that if something is there, I can also improve upon. Thank you so much.